Mission complete for Hawthorne-based SpaceX's Dragon capsule.
So with the window
the
open,
spacecraft
we'll
hit the water off our coast just at 5 o'clock this morning. It finished a month-long mission to not to Denver, but to supply the International Space Station with lots of goodies. This is the first Dragon vehicle to be repaired and sent back into space for a second trip.